Kenneth Lofton Jr. and Team USA are enjoying the ride. They're headed to the FIBA U-19 Basketball World Cup Finals after taking down Canada earlier today. The Louisiana Tech Bulldogs scored a team-high 16 points in the win. USA takes on France for the championship tomorrow morning at 11.